You gotta see their faces. You gotta see their faces.
Dynamite.
He's all right. Damn good singer.
I love him. He's fantastic. He's great.
I love him, man. He's great.
I love him.
B as in victory.
Dynamite. I like all his stuff. I dug him when he was with the Temptations, and I still dig him.
The Temptations have always reminded me of five deacons or something with that spiritual kind of harmonic flow to their voices. And I felt that this would be a good sound for them on records, you know, with the harmonetic kind of thing, yet the one outstanding high tenor voice, which Eddie does have.
I got some miles on this body center, yes. About 2 million plane miles, car miles, wrecks and everything else. And no money. Wrote it.
They had asked Florence if she would like to sing in a group, and she said, sure. Now, Florence and I had already made this pact about if you ever hear a group that wants to have some girls, well, just call me. And so I said, I'd do the same thing. Sure enough, it happened. So Paul contacted Florence, and then she got me, and we went down. Eddie and Paul taught us all of our choreography. I mean, they were just, you know, teaching us all these things like that. And they were, like, very instrumental in the Supremes today. So I say, right on, Eddie.
Oh, it's your business. That's my business. Now, you talking right now.
Yo, yeah, I've always been lucky. But not lucky with love.
Like my son, he's 8 years old, you know. And he says, Daddy, you know, did you go see Superfly? I say, no, son. He said, he got a bad car, man. You ought to see how he be kicking. I say, okay. Okay. Now it's me. It's me. I'm the one that's now. If you want to do it bad enough, you will. I want to sing bad enough, and I was determined to not let anybody stop me. I might hurt me crazy, but I hurt another person. I would have to pay for that. So I don't intend to pay no, have no debts like that. You know, and you got a lot of entertainers, they say, well, oh, I don't want to talk to them. Some way. But make sure they buy my records now.
It really means my whole life to be a performer. If I'm not a performer, I'm not even living.
I'm the Red Ball Express. I'm loving. Diesel forward straight to you. I'm trucking. Thank you.
truckin'. For your love, you feel as though I'm truckin'.
I just love it.
Yeah. It's bad. Jamming. Keep on trucking. Get down. It's a bad album, though. Square business.
Keep on trucking, mama.
Keep on trucking, baby.
Keep on trucking, baby.
No, I like just the Carpenters.
Keep on trucking, babe!
Yes, I like it. But like I say, I'm mainly into jazz myself.
Keep on trucking, baby. You just gotta keep on trucking.
Well, I couldn't sing it, but it's good. I know it.
Makes me want to dance every time I hear it.
I hope it's happiness. Honey. Money is not that. It doesn't matter. I hope it's honey. Everybody likes a little honey. Everybody's got to have it. And I hope that's what I'm giving them. What is life all about? Love. What is love? Life.